So here's a spreadsheet of every dime that's gone into the car. The original VIN, plate, door tag, data door tag, which he has a new one that he got from Marty, but they match. And then here's an extensive list of just all the receipts from NPD, Marty. And you can just see lots and lots and lots of receipts, all from NPD in here. And then here's the auto body and paint work done by Campbell's up this way. And the upholstery work, again, all within the last, this is 08, but the car's been off the road for quite a while and put back together. So really no miles on the restoration since it's been done. Just some of the stuff, change the tires, new tires, again, more stuff from NPD. And this is probably, I'm going to say exhaust or something. And,
no, it's actually master cylinder.
Master cylinder, okay. It's got an updated master cylinder versus a single reservoir. It's got dual. And then, again, here's all a spreadsheet. The owner, happy to talk to anyone about the restoration. He's got over 200 photographs, if not more, of the restoration than all the drive videos that we've done. So there you go.